Being a bad guy is great! Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards.
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt. Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads! Including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one.
Don't forget Best Kisser!
Enough talk! It's time to... Best Kisser? Why are you the Best Kisser?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on, there's more goons outside.
Yeah.
Game or die. We offer competitive wages, dinner insurance, and paternity leave.
No way, Dorkshank.
Then die.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Guess so.
Look! An instantly gratifying victory ceremony!
Bubblegum pig just won't quit.
That pitch problem.
Besides punching too slowly.
Nice one.
sounds a charm.
Give up, Porkshank. There's three of us and only one of you. Oh, yeah? Well, there's still three of us.
Pass into the afterlife. Wait, there's nothing here. Make the most of the time you have!
Yikes.
I don't think he's coming back this time.
Oh well, sucks to be him. On with the celebration!
Was executed.
And lighter news, we've all heard of Toad in the Hole.
But toads? In a hole?
Julie Saturn Rings has more.
Thanks, Zerp. Sounds bizarre, but that's exactly what a local construction crew discovered this afternoon.
Yeah, so we was digging, you know, for construction stuff, and I find this bunker with friggin' frogs trapped inside. And I mean, it stinks. So we checked the wiring, and these morons been in there for 26 years living a simulated fantasy life. And I mean, they stink.
26 years in a fantasy bunker? You'd have to be gullible not to figure that one out. So, frogs, how you feeling? Stupid?
We're not frogs. We're toads.
The battle toads.
We're famous superheroes.
This just in? No, you're not. This has been Julie Saturn Rings asking, what are they going to do now?
Mm-hmm.
thought the promotion was pretty much a guarantee at this point. Then we had that meeting about the email.
Ugh. And I told him I don't care about games from the 90s. Some things are just meant to stay buried forever.
They just say, assume good intent.
Oh wait, that weird lizard guy is looking.
What?
Psst, sit. What?
I think we're being robbed.
So? We don't own anything worth stealing.
You're right. I'll go apologize. Knock, knock. Sorry, we're poor. Oh, it's just Rash wearing a diaper.
I solved it!
Solve what?
Come in, brothers. Are we brothers? We never talk about it. Doesn't matter. Take a seat, I'll stand. No, no, no. You stand, I'll sit. Everyone stands. Listen, I've been up all night mimicking the methods of TV detectives. Tracking, triangulating, enhance, enhance, enhance. And I pinpointed the precise location of the Dark Queen.
Could you pinpoint a dumpster and burn that diaper?
This is the Dark Queen we're talking about, remember? She nearly destroyed the galaxy, I think. But we beat her up, which sent her and I want to say spinning into space. And we can do it again. Who's in? Zitz? Pimple, pimple, zitz?
Sorry, Rash. I'm a masseuse now. My fists are for pleasure, not pain.
And I'm lead attacher at the EMF factory. We're moving on.
Moving on to what? Our sink is busted? The pipes are frozen? There are train tracks in our living room!
No, 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 no. We have good jobs and a roof over our heads. I'm not ready to get captured again.
Well, I'm not ready to be irrelevant. I'm not ready to live my life as just another toad. But mostly, I'm not certain that I could.
Okay, Rash, we're in. Let's go build you a brand new audience.
You really mean it?
You're damn right I do. Now, where do we find the Dark Queen?
Not where. When.
Time travel?
No, we'll leave when I've cleaned myself up. Then we're renting turbo bikes, baby!
Woohoo!
Battletoads reboot! Time.
These turbo bikes are rentals. You know what that means.
Crash them?
Exactly.
Hey, Battletoads, it's Chet from Chet & Sons Turbo Bike Rentals. My sensors indicate you're driving like a bat out of heck, and dang it, if you don't slow down, I'll have my sons post nasty rumors about you on the galactic internet. They're handsome boys, but they're mean as dirt, and itching to embarrass you. Hope it doesn't come to that. My beautiful boys are spreading all sorts of lies about you until you return my bikes. This is my business model.
He sounds pretty annoyed.
You know what they say.
Don't trust obviously unstable anthropomorphic toads.
Bingo.
Thank you.
toads. I made my sons delete their posts. The truth is, my business is failing, and if you destroy those turbo bikes, I'm ruined. My sons were too beautiful to learn a real trade. Please, return my bikes. This is Chet from Chet & Sons.
What's he so worried about? The bikes look literally the same as when we started this journey.
Five missed messages. I'll listen to them later.
What is this place?
Looks like the Queen is hiding in an abandoned theme park.
Be careful. It's been years since our last tetanus shot.
Wow.
drink. This one looks like an all-nighter.
A spaceship!
That is a nice-looking spaceship.
I'm just relieved it's not another ambush.
Yeah, how come there's never anyone around here until they want to fight and then they magically appear?
Some things we'll just never know, Rash. And some will just have some really, really loose justification.
Ha!
What do you guys think of this line? I may be zits, but you're the one getting popped.
Don't get mad at us. You asked for feedback.
Yeah, but I didn't expect any.
Thank you. Thank you.
Back to, you know, the. What are we doing again?
I'm gonna puke.
Fighting is harder than I remember.
Oh! Swallowed it!
Thank you. Control Alt Delete. Okay.
Hey, Vigilant. The Dark Queen is behind this door.
Probably.
Probably? I thought you pinpointed her precise location.
Pinpointed, guess. Who can remember?
I remember. You said pinpointed.
We're wasting time.
Let's just go inside and punch whatever we see, okay?
Fine. I need to be walking a certain death.
Not just any intruders. The soon-to-be famous...
Battletoads?
It's the Queen! Punch!
Let go, Pimple!
You're not punching a baby.
But it's ugly.
Drop the ugly baby.
Don't really drop it, though. Just set it down gently.
Not until I explain myself.
Toad Huddle! She's really got us over a barrel with that butt ugly baby.
I vote to let her talk.
Yeah, fine, whatever. Let go. It stings when you pinch it off like that.
Okay, Queen. You have exactly 10 seconds to explain yourself. Go!
I'm being held prisoner in this park by a race of celestial aliens named the Topians who stole my powers and hired a giant guardian to block my escape. I've secretly been using radiation to create sentient carnival toys that I hoped would mutate into fierce warriors, but instead came out brassy, all about the holidays, and anatomically correct, to name a few. We devised a plan to topple the guard and travel the cosmos to defeat the Topian overlords, thus freeing the galaxy and restoring the power I lost 26 years ago, then time permitting, get that naked toys and pants.
Why would she get the pants last?
The Queen has been here for 26 years. We were in the bunker for 26 years. Do you know what that means?
Oh my God. It means she's not famous either.
More importantly, means the Topians locked us in the bunker.
Who cares? The Dark Queen was our ticket back to the top. If she's not famous, then we can't be famous. And if we can't be famous, then life is meaningless. Pimple, punch me through my brain.
I don't want to, but I will do anything for you. Are you sure?
Yeah, man. I'm sure.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna punch you through the brain. Oh, God.
I love you so much.
I love you, too.
Wait, we can team up.
I'm sorry, excuse me. This is a Toad Huddle?
I know our history is complicated. I mean, you sent me spinning off into space. No hard feelings. Much respect. But now that you're here, we can execute my plan to defeat the Topians together.
These Topians, are they famous?
Infamous.
I'm in!
I'm not. Thanks for the hot tip, lady, but we can beat the Topians without you.
Wow, that makes me the tie-breaking vote.
I declare a Toad Shambo!
Toad Shambo!
A what now?
Toad Shambo! Toad-Shambo! It's a tie! Toad-Shambo! Pimple wins! Toad-Shambo! Tie! Toad-Shambo! Pimple wins! Toad-Shambo! 6 wins.
Now let's steal a spaceship and get out of here.
You're a queen. You're unflappable. Suck my frigging butt, you backstabbing punks! Chug my dump truck, you stinky wimps! Beep, beep, garbage butt backing up! I hate the Battletoads.
Hey, Queen, correct me if I'm wrong. Earlier, did I hear you scream that we stink?
What? No, I was talking about the cattle toads. Like you guys, but cattle. They stink.
I'm so friggin' pumped. We're gonna be famous. Sup, Topian scum? We just stole a spaceship, and we're coming for you. The Battle Toads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you. And in case you're wondering, our exact space coordinates are 3x543.
Stop that!
Your Majesties?
Yes, mortal?
Moments ago, we received this transmission.
The Battle Toads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you!
Did that voice just say it was going to destroy us?
Who would want to destroy you? You've got the most amazing shape.
I'm wearing Nebulous from Xorthos. You know the cluster with the gross bugs?
Oh, the gross bugs. See, I think they're cute bugs. With their little wobble.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the wobble. I wonder if they're ready to evolve. Might be fun to set them up.
With a fourth dimension?
Yes.
Now, see, this is why little old me and you run the universe.
Oh, great ones. What do you want to do about the Dark Queen and the Battletoads?
Huh? Oh, alert the galaxy and kill them. And I'm waiting on a sandwich. Great torturing, torture team.
Forgive me.
Forgive? More like 400 lashes. See what I did there? I took four.
I love it.
Whip him.
Yes, and hear that pun in your nightmare.
Yeah. Whip him good. That should be a song.
Write that down.
Pardon my interruption, oh floating ones, but we still haven't located the Dark Queen.
Oh my god, what kind of an update is that?
Yeah, restaurants don't say, excuse me, we haven't started making your food.
Oh, you know, that one place did.
Oh, that's right, the place that's mean on purpose.
I don't want to pay you to be mean to me. That's what I have a mother for.
Have you found the other ones? The Arbletoes? The Totalos?
Oh, the things we're looking for. The Brutables.
Bartlebears?
The Tattletoes?
The Beetlebugs?
Firebats? The Jitsu Bats?
Battlebees?
That's it.
Battlebees.
The Battlebees.
The Battletoads. I'm afraid they've eluded capture as well.
What? What did you do?
Well, I made him 3 inches shorter. It doesn't seem like much, but his entire life will change. Now, do your job before I give you combination skin. That's like when part of your skin is dry.
Parts are oily and parts are dry.
Right. You need the right product.
Those ugly toads and that spinny little witch might be more of a formidable team than we thought.
We couldn't do this without you. You're the most important member of the team. Just don't tell the others I said that, okay?
Where are we?
Jercury 9, an outer ring planet and home to an old cohort of mine named Jeffrey.
And he's see-through? Cool.
He's a well-connected diplomat who knows of a secret entrance into Topian City. However, I need to speak with him alone.
Okay, what's going on here? I thought I was a leader. Are you all conspiring behind my back? Seriously, like, am I paranoid? Do I sound crazy? Am I crazy right now?
No way.
You're the leader.
Okay, good. Great. In that case, I say the Queen waits outside while we talk to Jeff.
You don't even know Jeff. Why would he trust you?
Why do you trust me?
I don't. That's why I don't want you talking to Jeff.
Too bad. I'm pulling rank.
This is so stupid. Stupid. I declare one of those thingies. A tishy boom?
Toe shampoo.
Toe shampoo!
Toe shampoo!
Toe shampoo! And introducing the Dark Queen! Toe-chambo! Dark Queen loses! Toe-chambo! Dark Queen loses! Toe-chambo! Dark Queen loses! Dark Queen loses! Again!
Sorry, Queen.
Call me if you have any problems.
Talk about a superiority complex. Okay, everyone, keep your eyes peeled for...
Jeff!
I'm Jeff. How may I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'm in charge here, and we're gonna need you to tell us the secret way in Utopian City, please. And thank you.
We're working with the Dark Queen.
She works for us, actually?
The Dark Queen is challenging the Topians? Of course I'll share the coordinates. However, I'll need to speak with the Queen herself, alone.
We can call her.
No. Anything you would tell her, you can tell us.
That's the opposite of what I said. Not to mention, I'm busy negotiating peace between two warring tribes by acquiring their medallions of respect. So, unless you connect me with the Dark Queen immediately, we have nothing left to discuss.
Here.
No! Give it here!
Hello? Is something wrong?
Jeff is fine. Jeff is fine.
It's a weird thing to say. Can I talk to him?
This is Jeff.
Jeff, you sound different.
I have pink eye.
Pink eye doesn't change how you sound.
I mean, pink mouth?
So sorry, super pink. Gotta go. Bye. Whew, that bought us some time.
Time for what?
Time to help Jeff's body earn those medallions. He'll wake up and see what we did and then fork over the coordinates. Any objections?
Will it matter?
No, it will not. Let's find those medallions.
Toads, I've intercepted radio chatter about a Topian checkpoint in the area. Be careful. And don't leave the palace. That would be stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Ow! Oh, crap! There's a bee in the spaceship! Ow, ow, ow!
that wooden gladiator has a medallion of respect.
He's fighting in a nearby arena.
How do you know?
It's written on the billboard.
Rash, can you read?
You kidding? I read tons of books.
Yeah! Thank you. Look, it's Jeff!
How did he beat us here?
I think some things in life just won't make sense.
What do you mean?
Like, maybe God didn't have the time or the budget to make everything perfect, or maybe there were just some outside mitigating circumstances.
Sounds like a lot of excuses.
Yes, it does, Rash. Yes, it does.